And Criterion off the inside bounced away well, and straight away Williams was at him to go forward, and he's going to lead them initially out of the stretch. Military Attack also jumped well, and Same World's coming across from his deep barrier to go up and join them. Blazing Speed into a nice position early as they work out of the stretch from on the inside Helene Superstar, and then a length away to the Japanese Galloper Stefanos. One away then to Red Cadeau. He's got into a midfield position, one off the inside from Helene Happy Star, and then came Smoking Sun packing Claragib. Designs on Rome has settled back second last as they go into the back of the course, 1,300 metres out, and the old grey California Memory is last of all. Well, Same World took it up, and as they stride down the back in the QE2 Cup, 1,200 metres out, Same World makes the running. Criterion already off the rail in second position. A half away to Helene Superstar, third. Military Attack getting the gun run, fourth. Three parts away to Stefanos, and then a length away to Blazing Speed. Two lengths further back to Helene Happy Star, travelling comfortably along with the granddaddy of international racing, Red Cadeau. Two lengths further back, packing Claragib on the inside of Smoking Sun, and then Designs on Rome as they start to sweep down the side. He's still eight lengths from the leader at the 800. California Memory back last. Same World makes the running as they approach the bend from Criterion, who starts to edge a little closer now. Military Attack's moving up three wide. Helene Superstar sweating on a run from Stefanos, and Blazing Speed now three deep. Helene Happy Star back on the rail. Red Cadeau pushed on with Designs on Rome, packing Claragib, Smoking Sun and California Memory into the straight. They come in the QE2, and Military Attack and Criterion went up and took the lead. Blazing Speed within a half a length. He's closing in, packing Claragib, and then Stefanos getting a run, and Designs on Rome down the middle, but Blazing Speed took the lead with 150 to go. He's roaring away with the QE2 Cup, and it's a big win for Blazing Speed. Neil Callan and Tony Cruz, what a battle for the Miners. Designs on Rome, packing Claragib, Stefanos and Criterion, all there for the Miner end of the prize. Then Helene Superstar, followed by Helene Happy Star, California Memory, Military Attack Week and Smoking Sun, Red Cadeau and Same World last in. Blazing Speed.